for a strafing run.
Locking one side side.
Cycle my gimbals. That was a big hit.
Overheating. Shields hit.
Looking out. Oh no, he targeted me. I feel like I should have brought the cutlass. That's good. He was all over me. Seen the rail gun go off yet. Ram it, do I lose the mission? The Maymar are going to get my constellation.
Warning, weapon system overheating.
Yeah. When he gets you, man. Pull the Valkyrie, it has size 3 ballistic cannons. Have you let all your missiles off the chain? Yeah, I'm probably going to get another ship.
Weapon system overheating.
is Evers Harbor. Andromeda's got upgraded guns compared to the Aquila. The one off the front, and then you'd be in the turret either the top or the bottom.
And you get control of one of those?
I have one gun I have control of that's on top.
Okay.
Or that's off my nose, and then can I land? Am I not close enough, really? It's not.
This place not showing up?
Like, it's right above Lauraville. That's always my go-to, and I'm looking for it.
Dude, I'm right.
Or, like, the station's not showing up for you. You don't even have to go inside, just wait at your elevator and I'll tell you what pad to go to. Then if we lose a Valkyrie, we'll just respawn a Connie. Come on, elevator.
I think my comms are down.
Comms are down, like what? You gotta get fairly close. It'll tell you when to contact whatever. Come on, elevator. Here it comes.
No, like, I think I've taken so much damage that my comms are down. Like, I can't access my comms. That would be fucking weird, though.
And you're 2,000, still 2,000 out for me. Also, a lot of us are coming and going. It's probably lagged out pretty hard. All right, we are going to pad 5. Did it really? Did you lose? Did you get fucked up a little bit? Understatement.
Yeah, of the century.
Right. When he locked onto me, I had to bug out. Bug out quick.
Well, so one of those, like, I wasn't sure.
The back door is open, waiting for you.
Literally wait on it.
You said pad 5? Pad 5. Shit, that was some big shit leaving.
Apparently somebody's got a hammerhead in that,
so. Yeah, I think that's what that was. And I would take the bottom seat, so don't go up the ladder, go through the drop bays to the under nose. That's probably the best bet. Let me know when you're in and I'll close the doors.
Close it.
I ain't closed it yet.
Aerospace. All systems online.
Oh, open exterior.
Close it and launch.
Takeoff complete. Landing gear raised.
Said you left the shit. That's not good. Well, I need to jump to one of them. This thing has missiles. Okay. the bed. Holding Y doesn't work. I bet the server's lagging hard. God, I would like to see a full crew on this thing. Yeah, it's too fast. Overheated my Gatling guns. Melt that bitch.
Shields hit.
Well, he got me good. Shit. Melt the bitch, let's go. Melt the guns, who gives a shit? Fuck it. Let me back off. Let me see if I can. Okay, good. Someone just got wrecked. Oh. Get here quick, Barry, because it's about to go, I think. I have a feeling. That was a Connie that just got junked. How does this thing get so far away so fast? He's smoking. Alright. And you know you can click on one of us and warp right here.
Ballistics dry.
Weapons dry. Bug it.
Warning.
pissed. I can try that. I'll go get super close to him, jump out and jump in the top turret. I don't want to miss him exploding though, but I really want to just wreck him. Wreck into him.
Yeah, but if he died out there, he dies.
Yep.
Warning. Engines overheating.
Getting out. Don't want to get in the top turret. Fuck it. Then I got a bottom turret and two side turrets. One turret on. Too far away now. Shit.
Okay.
All right. I don't know what to do, Barracks.
Okay.
I think I'm just gonna suicide into him. I wish I had a... Okay, here we go.
Warning. Engines overheating. Shields hit. Weapons.
Just rammed him. Get up out of bed. Come on, get up out of bed. Die?
I don't know what happened. He decided to go left.
Oh, I'm gonna spawn that constellation if you wanna go. Same thing. Oh, did they just kill it? Yeah, they just killed it.